Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back?
Hey, Mr. Ray, what is it you want to talk to me about?
So, Mr. Mayor, I've come to talk about the Leaves Assembly and the video we normally do. I just don't really know whether I'm comfortable doing the silly video of the dancing, you know, the usual thing.
Yeah, I'm really pleased to hear you say that, Mr. Ray, because last year's was a disgrace. Absolute disgrace. Teachers dancing to the happy song, making fools of themselves. We were the laughing stock of other schools in Bedford, and it's not going to happen again this year.
Not this year. No silly videos this year. Okay. Yeah, I suppose it's just everyone keeps coming to me and they're asking sort of about the songs they want to sing, and I just don't really know how to say no. So yeah, the PE department, they've come to me about doing the Gangnam style dance.
Gangnam style dance?
Yeah.
Gangnam style dance?
Gangnam style.
What's that?
Gangnam Style. So, the canteen staff have asked about, have you heard of Avicii and their song Levels? I'm just wondering, you know.
Canteen staff?
Yeah.
Canteen staff, they just need to concentrate on producing some decent food once in a while, not dancing around the kitchen, Mr. Ray.
Okay, decent food. Yeah, so I suppose I'm probably going to say a similar thing of the admin staff. The admin staff are quite keen to. Have you heard?
The admin staff?
Yeah.
The admin staff?
Megan Trainor, all about the bass.
Callum Trainor?
No, Megan Trainor.
Megan Trainor, okay.
Similar.
Yeah.
So they're off, they're not.
Well, what are they going to do? I bet they're going to dress up. I bet they're going to look really stupid. I bet they're going to make fools of themselves.
Probably.
They're not doing it.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, hey.
Okay, so Miss Copler and Miss Kirk sort of they suggested doing the cha-cha slide and dance along to that.
Did you say Miss Copley?
Yeah.
Miss Kirk?
Yeah.
Dancing?
Yeah.
No way.
No, okay. No Copley or Kirk.
And this time, we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, up this time. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out.
So yeah, the next one is Religious Studies Department. They've suggested doing. Have you heard of Uptown Funk?
Yeah, I think that shambles of a school across Bedford, Rutherford, did something similar. Their head was a laughing stock doing dancing to that. We're not doing it here.
Definitely not, definitely not. Okay. So the PE department have actually come to me twice and they've now suggested Party Rock. I mean, you know, the PE department, they can move, but Mr. Livesey with a cardboard box on his head, I mean, what's that all about?
Well, as far as I'm concerned, they can't move far enough away from me, that PE department. Always wanted to do stupid stuff like this. Mr. Livesey, gold box on his head, again? I don't think so. I really don't.
Cut it out.
We just wanna see you
shake that.
Alright, so I mean, actually, the dance department, they've come and suggested doing something too. Have you heard a song, Cheerlead?
No.
No. Okay.
So I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there.
So the next one's Miss Grills and Miss Warburton singing a song called Migraines Skank.
A ridiculous name for a song, that is. If I've ever heard anything so stupid in my life, that's it. Senior leaders in the school dancing to a song called Migraines Skank.
Migraines Skank, yep.
Show me how you get down. I wanna see the migraine skank. Tell him to see the migraine skank. I wanna see the migraine skank. Two hands on the head, that's the migraine skanking. Tell him to see the migraine skanking. I wanna see the migraine skanking. Wanna see the migraine skank. Two hands on the head, that's the migraine skanking. First step, they say your right hand. Next step, they say your left hand. And then they put both hands on the air. And then they show me the migraine skank. Blood, I wanna see the migraine skank.
When I walk on by, girls be looking like Debbie Fly. I pick to the beat, walking down the street in my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clip.
Sorry, Miss Kemp, that's the wrong song. That was last year. That was last year.
Last year?
That was last year's song.
But it has to. For this year, I've got the whole movements.
Yeah, but it was what movements?
I've learnt it from start to finish.
All hands on the trigger. All eyes on the gun. They don't believe that we are strong enough to hold on. Cause I'm the only one to get you, the only one to figure you out. You're a place that I can go to, a face I couldn't live without. And nobody sees what we do.
So, let's make it clear, absolutely no silly videos this year.
No silly videos. Got it.
Good.
Still Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back? Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day.
AK. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off power. My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about
it. You ain't up on pain.
Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my gang. Still puffing my leaf, still with the beats.
Oh, oh, oh.
What do you think you're doing, Mr. A?
You can do the Harlem Shake.
Are we looking good?